Welcome to Colorado 47. That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Listen up. We're dealing with a highly volatile compound. Nitroglycerin, or 1-2-3-tri.
Negative, Command. Got nothing so far.
Secure the perimeter.
Got it.
At ease, gentlemen. Stay. Nature is not over.
Thank you.
What's going on?
Maya Parvati is down.
Okay.
So this test.
Like, why did they put Ramirez in the team? He can't shoot for shit, seriously. I'm a much better aim than he is.
I don't doubt that at all, man. Hell, I would have gone with you given half a chance.
I'm sorry, Ramirez speaks Spanish. I'm a professional. I should be better. I should be going to Mexico.
Oh, you're back. So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the dual siege is just wrong. Did you check?
I appreciate your enthusiasm. First thing I did.
I'm so dumb. Sorry. So maybe there's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again, I also checked that. Listen, I appreciate your interest in my work. It's so hard to focus on all these questions.
Not a problem. I'll just observe. It's lunch and work. I've always wanted to get into interrogation.
Is that so?
Absolutely. Not the violent kind. Beating people up, electricity and breaking bones. It isn't my deal at all. No, more like the subtle stuff, indirect stuff, that you do.
I understand. Do you want to know what the secret is?
Absolutely.
Keeping quiet. Let the subject talk.
Oh, got it.
All right, that didn't work. I could do with some muscle relaxers and a nice barbiturate to help tear down those mental walls. Just an occasion. Some MDMA, a sweet baton, and we're in business.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
chit-chat, it's training time. Give me 100. Doing the best I can.
Might be sabotaged. I think we have foul play here. Over.
Fuse boxes are my speciality. Oh, I hope I don't get electrocuted doing this.
Hello? It's just me. Don't throw anything at me, please. Nothing here. Get back to whatever you were doing.
Okay.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, Freddison.
Another life lost.
What a beautiful clock.
Keeps perfect timed.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as one of those reports. That's all the targets taken care of for this. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. Thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Lord.
Someone found something.
Get out, Freddison. We got what we came for.